Jamaican dancehall entertainer Charlie Black and his team are currently here in Saint Lucia to conduct a major video shoot. The activity is being promoted by Hush Entertainment.
At all locations, we will be taking footage for the music video, and basically, we're trying to reach in all the we spread it out all down to Sufra, Viewfort, so the whole island gets to see Charlie Black and get to feel his music.
The music video is expected to be shot at various locations, but more specifically on a boat ride this coming Sunday. It is the first time a music video will be shot here by the Jamaicans.
We always come to do good promotion here in terms of a song, just like General Gunn will promote the song called First Time and stuff. So we're here promoting the next, well, other new songs, which is Loyalty and a song called Gold Medal for the girls, you know, so, and shooting the video, and as well as introducing my friends them to St. Lucia, because this is like my second home apart from Jamaica.
Sean Nixel is known to the music world as music producer and recording artist.
I've produced almost all of the major acts. Also international, work with artists overseas, Busta Rhymes, work with Ace Wood, and many more artists. And I mean, work with productions, like my first production was Reverse Rhythm with Beanie Man, Tony Materano, and also artists. Gully Creeper by Elephant Man, which was a major success.
DJ and music producer Jawin is also here on island producing his own music. He, along with Sean Neasel and Charlie Black, have been at the game for some time now.
Working with Charlie Black now, produce a lot of his songs and have a new rhythm putting out now with Charlie Black and other artists. So I'm really campaigning on that. I hope for the best. I know we're going to get some good shots on the boat ride Sunday. So, you know, hoping for the best from that.
The official video shoot takes place on Sunday. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.